I still try, and I'm still happy I do. And I don't care if people get rid of me. I am what I am. I made real music, not the lousy pop music you hear on the radio. I hate pop music, and everybody knows that. What you gonna do with me? Drop it, but it's what it is. You can't tell me what it isn't. My girlfriend loves it on me. I'm happy about that shit. You can't tell me I can't explain my why I am tougher than a pistol or bullet. I have my own reputation. I don't care what other people tell me. And nobody tells me what to do on this planet. I live by my rights, blah, 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 blah. I make real music, and my girlfriend loves me, and she loves to do it. She loves to kiss me in the middle of the night when I come over her house to do anything else. So leave me alone, don't get started. I don't care, just if you're it's crappy music. I make real music. Anybody who uses the auto-tune is a fake. Wake the dead. Waiting part makes real music. So does the Beastie Boys. What I've got, Alice Cruz, okay. I've got real music, not that lousy pop music. No, I don't like Slim Shady. Really, mate? The reason I make fun of everybody else. That's freaking stupid, Slim Shady.